Hi again, YouTube. I'm here with another Let's Draw, this time of Majin Buu from Dragon Ball Z. It was requested by a friend of a friend. I was kind of worried about this one because anime characters are usually so detailed, so I kind of just went with a portrait of Majin Buu instead of his whole body. Okay, has such a chubby face. Oh, that was Rita. Say hi, Rita. Ain't you cute? Okay, now. Okay, now, doing his eyes. Just made him a little squinty. And, oh, that was his mouth. I know it was hard to tell. And, alright, his weird stubby ears. And, okay, now his weird antenna thing. Okay, I usually do this to music, but last time I tried to use opening music to an anime, the whole thing got blocked. So basically, every time I can't find music for a drawing, I'm just gonna talk about it. Sorry, Rita. And yeah, that annoys me too. Okay. Wait. And now let's. Where were we? Oh yeah, and now getting ready to do line art. I normally use a thin tip marker, but forgot to change it. Live and learn. So, okay, now doing the knot on his cape. And, okay. Doing the mouth. And okay, now the little tips. Don't know what to say here. Now getting ready to do his cheeks. That was Rita again. She's such a whiner. And now doing the antenna thingy. Surprisingly, that was the easiest part of him. Okay, now the ears. I think those are ears. Now, here's something that was hard for me, drawing the folds of his cape. And now doing the vest. Oh, wait. Sorry, forgot about the other side. I forget what I was looking for there. And, oh yeah, the little holes on his head. This is the part where I realized I was using the wrong tool for this. Okay, six little holes. He produces steam when he gets mad for those. He also has three on each arm. Okay, now I'm doing the vest. Okay, now doing the cleanup. I keep forgetting to talk. Wait, be back in a sec. She's 14 years old and already feels like my baby. Okay. And now just da cha la da cha la da. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, and okay, now clean it up a bit. Cleaning, cleaning. I have to clean the mess I made. Okay. I don't know what to talk about here. Just about done on the cleanup, and sorry, Rita. And okay, making this one hole a little smaller, and think that's about. Oh wait, I think I spotted something. And now ready for the color process. And made him yucko pink. If you know where the reference came from, gold star for you. Yeah, I finally caught that. Okay, now doing the part of his vest. It was easy because it was just black. Now doing his cape. And it's purple. Now doing the outlining of his vest. I kind of wonder if Akira Toriyama planned for him to be a genie. He kind of has that Arabian kind of look. Okay, and now I'm doing the shading. Make him look a bit more rounded and ooh, that was huge. And wanted to make sure I got just right. And now seeing the part of his head. Okay. Almost halfway done with this. Didn't know what to do about the ears, so I kind of went with other stuff first. Did his antenna thingy a little more. Now doing the side of his head. Still didn't know what to do with his ear. Okay, now for his cape. That was kind of hard. I had to do different parts of him. I hardly get anything done with her around. Okay. Not really good at hating folds. Had to be extra careful. Sometimes my stylus jerks around, so had to do a lot of redos. Not good at talking while I'm viewing. And fixing that. I double the speed and I still feel slow. Yeah, I figure it was easier to just clean up my mess than get it right the first time. Now doing the other side of the cape. shady on both sides. Okay, now finishing up the knot around his neck. Got a little confused there. Sorry, excuse me. Had a big breakfast. And now go. Now shady. And okay, now the folds of the knot. Don't know what to say here. Doing it again. Okay. Now this is where I'm doing the parts of his body that shine. This one turned out to be easier than I thought it been because there wasn't so many. Gave him that jelly-like look. Now doing his cheeks. Okay, now I was paying attention to these ears. Rita, I'll be with you in a minute. Okay. And now shading, shading, shading. And there you have it, Majin Buu. Hope you enjoyed it. Please enjoy some of these other drawings I have. See you next week.